Okay, so I'm continuing from where I left off on the Last of Us campaign, and we literally just
I know a way around this.
found the Queen of the Fireflies, basically the leader of the Fireflies on the Last of Us, and I can't remember her name. Can't remember her name. What's her name? Well, I only know the main characters, which is Joel, that's Tess, and Ellie is the little girl. But you don't know that yet.
Hold up, soldiers. That's the way out, the door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes.
You just like to whoop ass. Just like to kill him. Trolls. Yes, I know that. And there we go. Shit. You may have to use a brick. This one. Right, that's gonna hold. Marlene, yeah, I see. Marlene.
How you holding up? I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
Running on fumes.
Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Aren't we no here? More talking. You'll be fine. Go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Hmm.
a shooting, but... What for?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways? Is it?
Easy as pie.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Big man, Joe.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself.
Marlene.
Choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost.
Sorry, I was dancing.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get with you then in a few hours. Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and take place.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh shit! I did not even notice him. You're getting shot. What? Damn it. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no. Oof. That's never happened before to me. Guess they're trying to make it harder. Oof.
I hear him up ahead. Down.
Come on, Ellie.
You got any idea which way?
Right. See, I do know my stuff. I'm exactly where I'm going all the time.
Here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Gather up. Calling us back. Return to the wall. You heard the man. Pull it out.
Well, there you go.
All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Boo.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess.
Fell back to building interior, awaiting evac. Fucking hell.
These guys died waiting for backup.
Pretty nasty.
This building feels like it's about to fall apart. Let me aim this.
Clear. Come on, Ellie. Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, big ass. Go.
Let's go. Oh, that was crazy. I'm out. Ooh. Be having that. See how it did that thing? It was just like you opened the barrel and then like it's just like full on full fucking barrel of I'm gonna try and kill as many as I can silently. Cause that does the best. Okay, there's one. No. Come on, you bastard. Let's not. Let's not start this. Right. No. Whew. That was close. The same fair this. It's taking so many bullets to kill. Come on. I just shot it in the face. Oh my god. Like he's never seen a Molotov in 20 years. He fucking probably lives to make Molotovs. The best way to do this though is to, like, it's not about your health sometimes. It's sometimes about just what you've got for weapons. But I don't know. I don't know what to make. I hope I made the right choice.
Stay sharp.
I got it.
Let's see. Stay down. Whoa! No way! Get off me. No chance, mate. You can kiss my nuts. Whoa, how am I even damaging myself like that? Oh, for God. Whew. Roast them like chicken. That should have killed him. All right, then. Oh, come on. Fucking have that. Come on, then. I'll go at you with a brick. At this point, he didn't care a shit. Oh, me, come on. Let's see who's got the big balls now. Right, here we go. Now Tess is having some. And now I'm having some! Ah! Okay. So.
How we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Hey, I get one back from it for shooting her.
I know.
Okay, that's good. Let's go.
to her for help afterwards. Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told her.